wanna be a billionaire so freaking bad.
And now, your credit restoration specialist, Darby Noakes, the credit gal.
I wanna be on the cover of.
Welcome back to your hometown station, and I'm excited. This afternoon I have Dan Sterkel.
That's it.
Sterkel. Did I do it right? Okay. Yeah. Circle with the ST in front. That's what exactly. He told me. And he is the general manager of Nissan.
Nissan of Valencia.
Nissan of Valencia. And I am excited you're here today.
Me too.
I had a Nissan many moons ago. I was 51. My very first car was a Nissan. I know. And I love that car. And, you know, I was driving by Valencia Nissan, and I saw a sign out front, and it said, you know, we can help you if you have negative credit. You know, it had a lot of things on there. And, you know, what does that mean? Because I know a lot of people, when they walk into a car dealership, the first thing y'all usually do is pull their credit. So when you say you can help people with negative credit, what do you mean by that?
Well, it's pretty simple. There's a lot of banks out there, but there's quite a few banks that help people that have credit issues. And there's a lot of work for the dealer that goes hidden, obviously. And what I'm saying is we're willing to commit and do that hard work and help those customers that need to get into a car. So that's what we do.
That's what you do.
We help people get into cars that some other places don't do.
Well, and I love that. And, you know, I work with a lot of, no Nissan, by the way, but other dealerships as well that, you know, we do have a program. I'm excited you're here today, and I will be able to work with your clients that can't qualify. And I think that, you know, if you can help them put them back into a car and have that low interest rate, like I just went and got a car. Actually, it was given to me by my company, which is nice when somebody pays your car payment. That's pretty cool.
That is nice.
Is that cool? Unfortunately, it's not Nissan. I did not pick it, Dan. Okay. It's
just
an Audi.
Just give me their email address.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. You need to correct that. But because my score was so high, I paid 1.9% interest and zero money down. Because my score is an 800 or above.
That's great.
And that is just amazing. On a $55,000 car, I paid $600 a month. So that was a good deal. So that's the effect, right?
When obviously
somebody comes in, they have good credit, that's great. And banks love them. But like you said, you do work with people with negative credit, and we can help your clients. United Credit working with us as well. We're going to help your clients that have things on their report. And, you know, sometimes people come in, right, and they don't have any idea.
They have no idea, yeah, sometimes, yeah.
Well, because I'm sure you know this, but, you know, 80% reported is inaccurate. It's like financial gossip, right? So a lot of people just walk into a car dealership, they haven't seen their credit report, they haven't bought anything in a while, and that's usually the excuse. Well, I haven't bought anything. Why would I be looking at my credit report?
Right.
But people need to look at their credit report because it's your vital sign. I have to remind people all day long, it's annualfreecreditreport.com. You get one free credit report a year. But speaking about your dealership, I'm sure there is some wonderful events coming up. You know, we just had July 4th weekend. I'm sure y'all had a splash event then. Is there any new events coming up for y'all?
Well, Nissan is very good right now for the month of July. They have 0% for 60 months on a lot of models, 0% on almost all models up to 36 months. So they extend that to basically for the rest of July. So July is a great time to buy a car. Yes, it's great to do the July 4th weekend, but really that's what they promote. But really it's going on all month long. It's really a good time
Zero
to buy a car right
money down.
Zero. Well, we're home of the $99 down. If we have to give up the $99, we will. We are the home of the $99 down, but where we get away with that is that the prices are so low on our cars, we don't need people to put money down. So like you said, you have great credit. Yeah, you can do no money down, but we're talking about people that have credit issues, and we only need $99 down. We don't need a big down payment just because you have bad credit or credit issues. We can still do it with $99 down.
But their interest rate will
interest
be
rate
higher.
Depends on the bank that we have to use, correct? Absolutely.
Yeah,
and it's all score driven.
It's all score driven.
Yes.
So that's why, yes, you can do it, but still, if you have a low credit score. You know, and I also work, Dan, with a lot of dealers that even though they get them in a car, they also offer them the credit restoration as well because they say, get your score up where it needs to be. And I guess depending on the bank, some banks won't refinance, but some will.
Correct.
And they can go in and refinance that loan at a lower interest rate when their score is where it needs to be, always saving themselves money.
Right.
You know, absolutely. On every purchase, every credit card, and every purchase we do. Well, I know that, you know, y'all been in the community a long time, and y'all work in the community, and you have a lot going on with the community, and you work with, I think, different school districts and different things that you have going on. What do you have going on right now? Is there something that y'all are promoting or you're involved
in? The first thing I want to address is your y'all. I love that.
I'm from Texas.
Yeah, I hear it. since we took over in October 2010, since then we've donated over $150,000 to our community. Every April we'll give away a brand new card to a student. All that student has to do is have a 2.0, which is not what we focus on. We focus on 97th percentile of attendance. So if this kid shows up 97% of the time, these teachers will make sure they teach him. So you really, they're going to have higher than 2.0. So we don't care about that. We care about a kid who's going to try, who's going to give his effort. And if he's going to show up to school 97% of the time, he's trying. He's making an effort.
And you give a free car.
A brand new car, yeah.
How does that work? I'm just so curious.
It's great because I have other community people out here, and they help us out with donations. So we're going to give away $50 card, $100 card, you know, $250 gift card. We gave away almost $5,000 just in gift cards while the kids were waiting to win their car. I also gave away a $2,500 scholarship, gave away a $1,000 or $3,000 scholarships. You know, to kids that didn't, we brought up four kids, three didn't win, so they got a $1,000 scholarship. And then we made one special pick, and that kid got a $2,500 scholarship. So
that is a big deal.
But we give to all our, you know, the Heart District, all the schools out here, we love giving our money. Because people like to donate, obviously, but they don't know where to donate. We love sports and we love kids, so it's easy.
And I love sports, being from Texas and all.
You don't have a choice.
I didn't have that football, you know, American football.
Yeah.
And I love it. Well, you know, my company, United Credit Financial Education Services, we have a program called the Youth Financial Literacy Program. And we're basically educating youth between 8 and 18 on personal finances.
Oh, great.
And so we also have a program that we go into classrooms. We offer teachers these workbooks, that they're in-home workbooks, and we offer teachers in middle school and in grade school, they can give these workbooks to at least 30 in a class, 30 workbooks. They're free from us, from Mint.com, which is a program we work with, an educational site. They're worldwide, actually. And we go into the classroom, and after 8 weeks, they get a certificate. They get $500 for the classroom and a pizza party.
Awesome.
You know, so just trying to educate. So what y'all are trying to do is they got to be there to learn.
Right, absolutely.
Okay.
Show up.
Show up. And then we're offering them more financial educations because you look, you know, real young, Dan, but
just
I don't know.
Just turned 50 on Saturday.
That's right.
Yeah, Saturday.
Oh, my gosh. You just turned
50. I woke up Sunday like I was 104.
Oh, my gosh.
I went to bed a spring chicken, and I woke up.
And you've been in the business since 1984, though.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Been in 1984, a long time, and see it grow.
My kids had actually, two of my boys work for me, and they're fourth-generation car people. So
fourth?
My grandfather owned a dealership. My father owned a dealership. I'm working there right now. Yeah.
Well, I am so excited. Well, we're going to go to break.
Great.
You're on the hometown station, 1220 a.m., Darby Noakes, the Credit Gal with Dan Sterkel. We'll be right back.